open until evening, no problem, because you're all here. So I hope all the residents will come and register today. At least minimum target, about 80%, will help you to get special approval from our management. So that is very important. So I think the residents, those are here, please go and tell your neighbors, ask them to come down and do the registration. Otherwise, the people will take their own sweet time because of our water. You know, once we migrate to individual meter from code 17 here to code 10, the price will be go down. So first 20 cubic meter is about 20, is a lot of water also. It's equivalent to 20,000 liters of water. That means the bottle you're buying in the shop is $2. We are giving 1,000 bottles equivalent to that for 57 cents only. So that is the benefits of migration. So you can complain. We have our water quality department here. Okay, they already taken the water from your tanks, all these things. They will demo to you. They'll show it to you whether that water is safe to drink or not. So you can see them, you know, performing afterward. Then we have our activities with the children also, so that the parents will come down, you know, together with the children, all these things. This is the best we can give. Actually, Shabazz, we are doing all the best to help residents. If the residents don't give support, then it's very difficult for us also. I don't want end of the day customer go and complain the newspaper. They say, no, Shabazz is not giving the cooperation. Actually, we have no 500 apartments to go all over Selangor and KL. So it's not easy for us. And we are short of manpower also. Now we only, for Koyatura Pika, we are only reading the bulk meter, the major meter, so for the readings, all these things. Okay, it's a lot of cost for us, but we don't care about all that. But still, we come down. Okay, because for us, my boss, Tanshina Rosali, said, go down and take care of the customers. Our consumers, they are very important. Go down and meet them. Talk to them, what is the problem, come back and report to us. So because once we go down to the grassroots, then only we can find out what kind of problem you are facing. Anything for me is, nothing is impossible. We sit and talk and we can resolve the problem. Okay? Only thing, cooperation. We don't need to shout this and that, you know, blaming each other. I don't want all these things. We sit together, we discuss and settle the problem. That is very important. So I don't want to take much time. I want this water quality department to demo. You all think that how the, whether the water is clean or not to drink. Okay, thank you.
Yang pertama, ini alat untuk kita check itu kekeruhan air. That mean condition of water macam kan klorin dalam air kan. Okay, so kita boleh buat testing sekarang. Kita test air yang dibekalkan oleh Shabazz tu. Ini sampel dia kita ambil daripada main pipe tau dekat luar. Kalau you perasan dekat what Koi Tropika depan tu ada sampel kotak kan. Ada kotak tu stesen percontohan air Shabazz kan. Itu kita ambil daripada main pipe punya air. So ini dia punya air, kita buat uji kaji dulu. Shabazz lah. Pada loji ke. Dia punya bacaan 0.87. Maksud atas 0.2, bawah 5.0. Dia mesti tengah-tengah. Kalau klorin ni, bila air daripada main tak ada klorin, dia akan boleh what? Kira boleh membiak kuman dalam air kan. Bakteria boleh hidup. So kalau kita minum, kita takut efek daripada boleh jadi demam kalau budak-budak kan. Kalau macam kita dewasa ni boleh sakit. So ini air daripada main. And then kita ada ambil sampel tadi. Saya ambil sampel ni dekat kantin tau. Dekat kantin punya sinki. That mean air daripada Koi Tropika punya lah. Internal piping je kan. So kita boleh buat uji kaji lah.
saya Sukuma. Saya berasa amat gembira dengan kerana pihak Sempas dapat memberi keterangan mengenai air, pentingan air, dan harap pihak Koi Tropika dapat memberi kerjasama dengan pihak Syabas, kerana setakat ini hanya dalam 60% penghuni Koi Tropika memberi kerjasama. Harap dapat lebih ini untuk demi kepentingan rakyat. Lepas ni pihak Sabah membuat migration, kita dapat keuntungan di mana kalau sekarang kita kena bayar seringgit 72 sen untuk sekian meter. Lepas migration kita dapat 57 sen. Dan ini saya harap pihak Koi Tropika dapat menggunakan peluang ini untuk
to thank Sabas for coming all the way to help us today. Actually, we are having some problems before that. Over here, we have 936 units. We have been trying to get residents to come and to register since last year, August. Right now, we have only 57%. So today, what I had the early preliminary report to me was we had about 40 who have just registered. I'm looking at 80%. What we have been facing is that a lot of the majority, they are telling us that we want the individual water migration because there's a savings of so much a month. We all know that, but because of certain minority who are not coming up, we are facing some problems. So in fact, we are appealing for Syabas to give us this approval, even with 80%. So today we are hoping that we can achieve 80%. If not, we will still have to go for a second round. Yeah, thank you.
Hello, my name is Christopher Pinter. I'm resident of Koi Tropika Condominium. I've been here about 5 years, and I've been paying my water bill, I mean, to the management, and I pay the minimum of 10 ringgit every time, even though I don't use. So actually I'm paying a commercial rate. Right now with Syabas doing the migration, I feel that it'll help the whole community to help to reduce the water bill. I mean, individual water meters will ease the burden of all the people down here.